It's been a hot second, but I believe that another Bon Jovi reaction is upon us. Hello, everybody. Are we too bright? I feel like we might be a little bit too bright. No, I think we're okay. I did a reaction to Bon Jovi. I did my first time reaction to Bon Jovi, and it was, what song was it? It was Living on a Prayer. I reacted to first time reaction to Bon Jovi, Living on a Prayer, and that was 1 month ago. And I did know the chorus when it got to it, so yay me. But today, I thought we'd take a look at more Bon Jovi, and this time we're going to be taking a look at It's My Life, and we're going to do that together. If you don't know who I am, hello, welcome to the channel. We upload every single day, so make sure to subscribe so that you don't miss a video. And I think it's pretty fair to say that I have never seen or heard anything, so that's why we have this channel. It's all very exciting. I'm excited, I'm scared, I'm curious. So let's go.
Tommy, come take out the garbage.
In a minute, Mom. Hello?
Where are you?
You're what? Missing it.
Get down here right now. What?
Where are you?
We're in the tunnel.
You have 5 minutes.
Get down here right now. Okay. Hurry up.
Oh, this is so dramatic.
Song for the broken hearted.
I knew that when I heard the chorus. This does not sound familiar.
It's my life.
I like it though. The dogs are chasing him. All the Elvises.
This is for ones who stood their ground.
Living on the Prayer vibe to it, because whenever it says that line, I kind of want to be like, whoa. Oh, he's going to get run over.
My heart is like an open highway. Like Frankenstein, I did it my way. I just want to live when I'm alive. It's my life.
Just saying. Yeah, I can definitely see that they've got like a specific style, at least that's what it sounds like. My guy's kind of hot. I have a problem. This was a really good song. I honestly, I've actually been listening to Living on a Prayer. Like, it's on my playlist. It comes on sometimes when I'm getting ready and I'm like, woo, like proper vibing. And I'm like, I think I like Bon Jovi, which I think everybody likes Bon Jovi. Like, I've never met anybody that doesn't, at least that I'm aware of. Also, are you proud of my water? Just saying, hydration. Woo! I really fucking liked it. There are so many that I want to do though, because Bon Jovi is so popular and has been around for so long. I need to know them all. I need to see all the songs, all the music videos, and I'm so massively intrigued. And I think I said this in the last video, but I want to watch a live performance. So I might watch a live performance for Living on a Prayer because I think I preferred that one. So yeah, let me know if there's any specific live performances you want me to take a look at, because I would love to hear it live. I just, you know, I'm excited. Thank you for watching that with me. As always, subscribe. As always, like the video, and I will see you when I see you.